As we are just starting to tune into this thing, we are just starting a giveaway. Told y'all to add me for an invite. And I'm sending out invites now, so if y'all do shoot me a message via the console, I'm on Xbox New Gen, GTA. GTA King mods, all four cars are here, and we do have bonus cars on the way, so stick around in the lobby to get the bonus cars. So as y'all join up, if the lobby does get full, guys, I am sorry about that. You just have to wait for people to leave. Back the game. Who else needs to do that? Gonna put this up as well. Add friend, and we're also gonna be gaming that. Invite the game. We got a bonus card that's on the way. Message made from it. All right, guys, the lobby is going to be getting full here pretty soon. Who's this? Add friend. Boom, boom, boom. And everyone invite here to the car meet that wants to come up in here. In just a minute here, I will start calling out the bonus cards here, guys. Let these cards be out for a little bit longer, guys, and then we will start calling out the bonus cards my team will keep. That rest of the card is out. Make sure y'all smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications. More people want to join, so we will go ahead and let these people get up in here, and then I will start calling out bonus cards. In that game. You not the game. I'm going to return this to storage. Vehicles. Return. And we'll call it the first one. Right here, Maxina. I need the rest of y'all to keep the cars out. Keep those cars out. I need the rest of the team to keep those cars out. The ones we're giving out. Casino. All right, it's out. It's over here. I have to move it. This is the first bonus door, guys. I'm gonna keep this car out for a few minutes, guys, and then I'll call out the next one. Don't forget, guys, we are live streaming at 1080p. Alright, one of y'all return to one of the cars y'all have out on the map and call up this car I have out. Just one of y'all. Doesn't matter which one, but we don't need everyone doing it. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna call out the next car. One of y'all should have that car out. Do y'all have it out? If you can, move it over there in that spot. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna return this to storage. And I'm gonna call out the next car. Now. And what we're going to do is we're going to go straight. Boom. Where's she at? It's over here. Yes, sir. Maybe wants it, y'all can buy it. keep this card up for a little while, then I'll call it the next bonus one. This ain't too bad, but this is a stock car. But the person that modified this does not look too bad. Don't have a Yankee plate on it. I made one of these before. Are anybody y'all that caught this car have out since the other one has the other bonus car out? So keep this one out, whoever has this one out, but what are y'all waiting? Y'all return y'all's and call out that one. Once you have it out, return it. I should just call it the right one though. That will be the wrong one. That's the wrong one. Go ahead and return it start. I'm calling out next car. Next one, next one. Bam. Where's she gonna spawn? Where's she gonna spawn? Right there. I got one more bonus car, one more bonus car for this one. Who got this one out? Okay. Keep that out. I'm gonna go return this other card, and I'm gonna call it the last card, and I'm just gonna keep it out for the rest of the giveaway. And we have all bonus cards out right now, all bonus cards. Someone message this person and tell them to move their car. Bro, you can't win back. We got all bonus cards out. We're gonna keep them out for the remainder of the giveaway, guys. I'm gonna mute my mic to the stream for right now, and I'll be right back here with y'all. Y'all just hang tight, guys. Guys, if y'all were not able to get into the lobby, or if y'all are seeing this stream after it's been done, try to get these cars from the community, or if my team and me do have time, we will try to get the cars together. Y'all can message us, and if we do have free time on our hands, when we're not making cars or finding glitches, we will try to pass you the cars. But we are very busy, guys. The job's not over until everything is done properly. Don't forget, guys, to subscribe to our channel, turn on post notifications, follow on the social media platforms, turn on post notifications on the social media platforms, car giveaways are posted on there. We do everything we can. Help the community on all things glitching. I have some great content coming pretty soon. Please know this is the Halloween DLC modded car giveaway for 2023 by Team GTA King. Every year I do a Halloween giveaway and I do a Christmas DLC giveaway, so get ready in December, guys. We're gonna have some fire rides, fire builds, fire paints, fire glitches. I'll be trying to do more giveaways in the future. I'm gonna try to do one at least every other week. If so, I've been making a lot of cars lately, so I got a lot of things to pass out. And I got some stuff that me and the team will be keeping to ourselves. But we are streaming at 1080p, guys. Fire builds, fire rides, clean paints, we got all the heat. Don't mess with the crew. Don't mess with the heat. I'll probably end in the stream here in about probably 10 or 15 minutes here, guys. But I will be staying in the lobby for a little bit. So anybody else want to join, they can. Probably stay in the lobby for about 5 or 10 minutes after the stream ends. And then we will be up and out. And we will disperse, me and the team. But I'm going to mute my mic. I hope y'all enjoy. More content is coming in the future. Last call. If anybody wants to join the giveaway, join up before the stream ends. Once I end the stream, I'm not inviting anyone else. And me and the team will be in here for about just a couple more minutes afterwards, and then we're gonna be slipping out of here. Last call. Last call, guys. Last call. Alright guys, I hope y'all enjoyed. This has been great. I'm going to end the stream here. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications, follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram, Twitter, / X, whichever one you want to call it. And I will catch y'all in the next one. Your next video or the next live stream. So, hope y'all have a great one and peace out.